Luke Skywalker has just landed on an anonymous planet where the planet is the Death Star. Be right behind him. BB-8 is gonna scream with his flamethrower. While Han Solo comes back from the dead and Chewie comes in. Hey guys, how you doing?
Sup?
Wow, he just learned how to use English. Chewie is very upset with BB-8. BB-8 wants to hurt Chewie. Okay, Luke commands BB-8 to shut down. His corrupted system. While Han is just laughing his butt off. Then randomly, Darth Vader shows up with his goons. Darth Vader wants Han Solo for his son again.
You killed my father, now you must die.
You sure about that?
Darth Vader is talking about his new operator, the shield guy. While he pokes his head out to say hi.
Hi.
But secretly did Darth Vader knows the Millennium Falcon. Secretly did Darth Vader know it was the Millennium Falcon and it was a ruse all along to blow up the Death Star. That's your ship. Han Solo, run to your ship.
Stormtroopers, on guard!
Luke Skywalker flies off.
He's chasing off in his ship.
While Luke Skywalker finally escaped with hyperspace, he's on the next planet. Now he escaped onto the next planet, feeling safe while he comes up and Rey comes in. Oh, hi, Skywalker!
Hi!
How are you doing today? You're gonna teach me how to use the Force!
What kind? Just push him over! No, just lick your hand and go get under his face! Get really close, and then he'll back up. Whoa. You're using the Force.
Off him.
Thank you, Skywalker.
Off him.
Why'd you disappear in my dreams?
Because you're trash.
Because I felt like it.
Now Skywalker is all alone with his ship. Chewie is dead. Han Solo is dead. I'm still on the hunt. Still on a bounty. Trying to find Kylo Ren.
When all of a sudden, Stormtroopers attack!
He has to play anime to go to hyperspace.
The funny part is...
Then he goes to the Jedi Academy and just plays in the Jedi tournament to win 100 grand. So all the Jedis come out and face him at once. You have to have a saber. And the Death Star comes flying in to crash into the planet. And everyone uses the Force. And,
throw the Death Star.
He's flying the ship in lightsaber battles.
Oh my god!
Wow, it's crashing in, it's deflating.
No.
Where did it crash it?
Into the Millennium Falcon.
We're going down!
It's not dead yet.
Millennium Falcon used its hyperspace and its super shield to fly away. BB-8 comes flying in. Hey guys, I brought Superman. And he has nothing on me. Superman has nothing on me. Superman, now he's part of the shield.
Come on, BB man. Stick your head in this.
We're in the middle of a movie.
That's not working. So they head back into the chow area to talk to Chewbacca's son.
Suddenly, a conflict arose. The props used were not actually supposed to be used. And people got mad. And the war was started.
End of the movie continues.
They're talking about the secret plans of Chewbacca's burial ground. Find the last
lightsaber. Let's throw him in the ground and say, ha ha, you're buried now.
Father's dead now.
No one cares about your family.
He was 200 years old.
Yeah,
it was time for me to go.
So you could take it. Take his money.
Hey, what up, Death Star?
Okay.
Hey, what up?
Cut.